Premiere has a ton of features, some that you may not even know about, including tools that aren't as flashy as others, but are the ones that I tend to use the most. So today we're looking through 5 of the most useful tools in Premiere, with 3 bonus tools at the end because I couldn't help myself. If you go into your text panel, you'll find the option to transcribe your source clips. By tapping this button, any clip dropped into the project will be immediately transcribed in case it's needed later in the edit. This feature automatically generates text from dialogue, letting you quickly search your footage by keywords or phrases. It's incredibly useful for fixing small mistakes, deleting pauses, or finding specific lines without scrubbing through hours of footage. For example, in a recent episode, I accidentally said is instead of are, and using the transcription, I easily found another are to replace my mistake. The remix tool in Premiere quickly lets you adjust a music track's length to match your edit without awkward fades or cuts. You can access the tool by selecting the ripple edit tool icon, then holding it to choose remix. All you have to do now is drag your music clip to the desired length and Premiere automatically adjusts it, making it shorter or longer. We used to have to do this manually, which would add time and frustration to the edit, so being a click and drag thing now is killer. This one is the latest of the bunch and still in beta, but that's Premiere's new object tracking tool. With this, you can now isolate and track people, objects, and areas in your footage instantly with just one click, all without leaving Premiere. You can apply effects, color corrections, or creative looks that stay locked perfectly to your subjects. From stylized effects to quick exposure tweaks, and the tracking is shockingly fast and accurate. It really opens up endless creative possibilities, and in fact, we just did an entire episode on our Film Riot channel for a deeper dive into what's easily my favorite feature on this list. The rate stretch tool is another that turns several clicks into just one click and drag. Instead of manually adjusting the speed and duration of your clip, you grab the tool here, then just drag the edge of the clip to make it longer or shorter, and Premiere will automatically adjust the clip's speed to match the new length. The project template feature provides a preset project structure with bins, sequences, and settings already organized from the start. Instead of manually creating your project file or rebuilding your folder system each time, you can open a ready-to-go layout tailored to your workflow, saving you time and keeping you consistent across edits, especially when working in a team or producing reoccurring content. And that's my top 5, but I couldn't stop there, so. Once you have a finished edit, you can go to Sequence and use Go to Gap to move your playhead directly to any gap between clips. This helps you double check your work and find any issues. And Close Gap will do exactly what it sounds like and remove any empty spaces in your timeline. It's a fast way to tighten edits and reduce errors. When a clip has many keyframes, scrolling through them can feel inefficient, but in the effects control panel, you can click the filter icon in the lower right corner and choose show only keyframed properties. This filters the view to display only animated parameters, helping you focus without visual clutter. The master effects toggle temporarily disables all effects on your clip or sequence. This helps improve playback performance when heavy effects cause lag. To find it, click the plus icon, find this FX symbol, and drag it to your desired location. Now click the icon to toggle effects off for smoother editing, then turn it back on to view the final look. So there you have it, a handful of useful tools inside of Premiere to hopefully make your workflow much more efficient. If you have suggestions for topics you'd like to see us cover in the future, let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe, because subscribing is thriving.